Good morning children, welcome to English class. In previous class we have completed collective nouns grammar topic revision, right children? Today we are revising the lesson 8 question and answers children. Okay, everyone open your studio volume 2 page number 18. Okay, I will read, you have to repeat after me. Why could the worm not wiggle far? Okay, why could the worm not wiggle far? Why the worm couldn't wiggle, children? Because the worm is getting giggling, and to getting out of from that giggling, it's taking so much of time. So that's why the worm couldn't able to wiggle so far. Okay, ekku duram thano wiggle cheyalekapothund anamata, because it's getting so much of laugh and it's taking so much of time to come to normal position. See, read this one. The worm couldn't wiggle far because wiggling on the floor tickled its tummy. Okay? The worm couldn't wiggle far because wiggling on the floor tickled its tummy. Second question. How did the worm recover from its giggle fit? Okay, how the worm recovered from its giggle fit, children? Yes, she got one jumper. Okay, worm's mother made a jumper and she it wounds it, and from that worm recover from its giggling fit. Right, ఆ జంపర్ వేసుకున్న తర్వాత ద వామ్ ఈజ్ నాట్ గెట్టింగ్ గిగ్గిలింగ్ ఎనీ మోర్. నవ్ రీడ్ దిస్ వన్. ది వామ్స్ మదర్ మేడ్ ఎ జంపర్ విచ్ హెల్ప్ ద వామ్ గెట్ ఓవర్ ఇట్స్ గిగ్గిల్ ఫిట్. ది వామ్స్ టమ్మీ నో లాంగర్ రబ్డ్ అగేన్స్ట్ ద ఫ్లోర్. ఓకే, వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ చిల్డ్రన్? ఇఫ్ నో జంపర్ ఈజ్ దేర్ మీన్స్ వెన్ ద వామ్ wiggling on the floor, the stomach of the worm will touch the floor and it's getting giggling, right? When it wore a jumper, now no more the stomach touching the floor, and now the worm was free of giggle fit, right? Read this one once again. The worm's mother made a jumper which helped the worm get over its giggle fit. The worm's tummy no longer rubbed against the floor. Next one. Mention two problems the worm faced because of the giggle fit. Okay, when the worm wiggling on the floor, okay, ee worm nela meda praakutu unnapudu emem problems vachayi? Why it can't able to wiggle far? Because when it's getting giggling vastunnappudu, when it's giggling, the worm could not travel far. Okay, ante deniki giggling vachinappudu dooram vellalekapoyed anamata. The worm could not travel far, and the worm took a long time to stop giggling. I told you already, no, the worm is taking so much of time to get out of that laughing. Okay, to come to normal position, it's taking so much of time. So when it's getting giggling, it can't able to wiggle on the floor far, and also the worm took a long time to stop giggling. Okay, you read these three questions, children, once, practice in your CW, and write without seeing in your HW book. Okay, thank you.